Second vlog! Kamusta na po kayong lahat? Why are you here downstairs? Aww, my love is still sick!
Yes.
How are you? Second vlog for today. Don't show them your t-shirt, P.O. It's still the same. Because it's second vlog.
Why is your t-shirt different?
Because I need to be presentable for you. Uy, may gusto po pala akong klaruhin, guys. Wait lang, my love, don't do that because I'm going somewhere. I need to be beautiful. May gusto po akong klaruhin. I just want to clarify things, mahal ba? That every time I say something in the vlog, I always consult my husband if I can put that in the vlog, right, my love? Just like the other day. Right? Like, that we fought. And
oh, yeah.
And about your ex, I always consult you, right?
Mm. Why? So, huh? People are saying?
Yeah, that it's not good, that maybe you don't know. I always consult Daniel, that's how I respect him. Kiss me? Kasi baka ma-misinterpret nyo po noon, na nagsasabi-sabi lang ako ng ganyan ba, tapos hindi nyo po alam kasi trending na naman yung vlog natin. Trending na naman po yung vlog natin. Yung about po sa sinabi ko na yung ex ni Mr. alam nyo po dito, sa Netherlands po, mas chismoso pa po yan sila sa atin. Baka siguro nga alam ng mga kapitbahay din namin yung mga pinagsasabi ko sa inyo. Alam nyo, dati yan ang isa sa pinag-aawayan po namin ni Mister. Kasi dati, kapag nag-aaway po kami, lahat, pati kapitbahay siguro sinasabihan niya. Yung makasalubong niya lang ba na, uy, nag-away kami ng, ano, ng asawa ko, ganun ba? Dati, kapag nag-away po kami, tawagan niya agad yung nanay niya, yung mga kaibigan niya, pag nakikita sila ng nanay niya, ng kaibigan niya, sinasabi niya agad noon na, ay, nag-away na naman kami, kay ano, ganyan ba? Ganyan po sila, mga Dutch, wala yan silang tinatago, at hindi sila katulad sa atin na, sila po, wala yan silang, pakialam kasi they are very open po talaga, very open-minded. Kaya alam po ni Mister kung yung mga sinasabi ko po sa inyo, I always consult my husband. So wag po kayong mag-alala. No, lahat ng mga chinichika ko, lahat po ng sinasabi ko about sa kanya, kahit yung mga pag-aaway namin, yung nag-aaway kami na about sa paglinis ng bahay, sinabi ko din po sa kanya, ganun ako magtanong na, mahal, is that fine to you that I will tell them this, like that, I will vlog this? Yes, of course, why not? Yan ang sagot niya. So, tingnan niyo po. Tingnan niyo. May lakad tayo. Iiwan ko si Mr. Medyo okay naman siya, no? Masama lang yung chan niya ba? Pero wala na po talaga siyang lagnat dahil sa vaccine. At ito, oh. Ayan. Magdala ako ng mga malalaking Tupperware kasi pupunta tayo kay Dayan. At sabi niya, Day, magdala ka ng Tupperware, Day. Magdala ako ng tatlo kay Baka ba? Nung malalaki pa talaga kay Baka, marami ang ipadala niya. My love, are you sure, mahal? Is it fine that I'm going?
Yeah.
You can handle it? I will make you soup before
soup?
I leave.
No, mahal.
Bread.
I'll just take some tea.
Tea? You want tea before I go?
I'll make tea, it's fine.
Okay. Tara na. Kay late na ako. Sa appointment ko kay Dayan. I will have something for you, ha? Food later, cake, like that. Hmm? Look what I brought. I love you so much,
baby. I love you too so much.
Hmm? Did you take paracetamol today? No, because you're not really. Okay. Maybe you should use this.
Mahal, it's fine. Mahal, I'll do it later. You don't have to film me using it.
Sige na, so they know.
No.
Yung para sa ano ba? But you don't have. It's fine, you're fine. Bye, my love. I love you too so much.
Take care. Be careful. Huh?
Eat when you're hungry, huh?
Yeah.
I won't be so long there, mahal.
I love you. Just love you. Enjoy, mahal. Be there as long as you want.
Until tomorrow? Andito na po ako sa labas ng bahay. Ano nga yung number ng bahay nila, patay. Hala, nakalimutan ko. Ayun. Ito ata. Not sure, pero okay. Ayan. Andito na po ako sa labas ng bahay ni Dayan. Ayan po yung scooter ko. Yes po, nag-scooter po ako today. No? Andiyan ata si Marifel. Day! Mawag na siya, Day daw. Andito din po si Maricel at yung mga anak niya. Hindi po ako nag-bike. Hindi ako nagbabike pag pumunta ako dito kay Dayan. Kasi po ang layo ng bahay nila, no? Malayo siya. Nasa mga 40 minutes pag nag-bike. Ayan na. Naamoy ko na ang luto ni Dayan, guys. Uy, kaba mo ba? Uy!
Uy! Wala naman kanila, uy!
Wala, uy!
Ang mga bata, bubawas. Tapos... Diyan man ako nagatang.
Nabasa ka. Kasiksi ba ni uy?
Siyempre. Wala na yung bahay ko.
Kasiksi ba? Oh, hi, bata. Wala.
Uy, ipasok yung slipper mo, dahil.
Hi, guys! Ala, okay lang po mag-vlog ako? Ay. Hi, Matays! Ang daming Pinay dito, oh. Oh, oh. Subscribe! Si Marie. Subscribe! Hala, ang daming handa! My gosh! Ayan, daming Pinay, no?
Mga vlogger. My goodness! Mag-vlog na rin tayo, is!
Oo nga! Hala, ang sarap nito, Day. Oh. Day, walang itlog to, Day?
Wala akong ano.
Ang chicken?
Wala. Wala akong time.
Ang ito lang yung maitlog.
Ang sexy talaga ni Madam Love Me Love Hug. Oh.
Buyag.
Buyag, bilala kaya.
Buyag, buyagi.
Puro Day ako ito.
Di ba, Day, may sinabi ka sa akin, Day?
Anong sinabi mo?
Magdala ako ng Tupperware.
Oh.
Magaling ko dyan. Malalaki lang dinala ko eh. Baka hiya, uy, baka yung maliit, hindi mag-asya
ba? Lalagyan. take out
daw. Sabi niyo, magdala ka ng ano. Siyempre, magdala ako. Pinoy. Grabe ang itsura ko today, oh. Pagkalusya. Grabe ang pagkainida yan, oh. Mamahalin ba? Pamayaman. Maha. Ayan po yung akin. Day, wala kang rice, Day?
Walang rice. Like.
Oh, subscribe daw, oh.
Gusto mo lang, Day?
Hindi, Day. Okay lang. Subscribe daw, oh, kay Mary Ann Passion. Alalalalalala.
Baka gusto
oh, niyo
ice cream.
Mga ano po. Si Lawrence. O, loko, uy. Kumataba na siya, Day.
Fairness ang mga pagkain ni ano ni Dayan.
Budbud. Napaka-untik-untik ng lasa. Bisayang Bisaya po. Bisaya man itong budbud, di ba? Wap. Ito po. Sarap.
Dito lang yung kanya.
Spaghetti.
Wow.
Tapos
may hibang chicken joy. Ako na lang kumakain. Kumain na kasi sila. Wow. Yummy. Si Dayan, oh. Busy siya sa kanyang apat na anak. Day, Day. Pag nanonood kayo ng TV, Day. Hindi ka na, ano, okay lang yan. Ganun yung ano ninyo. Yung bulaklak ba, nasa TV?
Hindi.
Ha? Huh?
Nasa gilid naman.
yung kanya TV ba? Maganda gud ang dress mo, Day. Saan mo nabili yan?
Sa
H&M. Huh?
Grabe ang leche plan ni Dayan. Perfect ba? Gusto niya na daw akong patayin. Gusto niya na daw akong patayin. Ilang itlog to, Day?
Si Mary manigawa na.
Ay, si Mary.
Oh, si Mary.
Perfect. Sarap. Alam mo, dati nakakakain pa ako nito. Hindi pa ako ano sa itlog. Hindi pa ako allergy. Yung seven, bago ako mag 7 years old.
Ano pa nangyari?
Ano siya? Biglaan lang. Kumain ako ng itlog tapos biglaan lang ako hindi makahinga. Day, baka tutuhanin mo, Day, Hanay. Punuin mo yung mga pinagdala ko na mga ano. Para lang yun sa vlog ba na magpatawa ako. Baka punuin mo yung mga Tupperware na ayan o, naglagay-lagay na siya sa mga Tupperware o. Mga Pinoy talaga no, dapat may take out ba? O, nabisi na ang mga nanay. Wala na. Ang cake ni Dayan. Nagdala na ako no yan, pinadala niya sa akin. Ang budbud din at ayan o, cheesecake. Si Madam obesi pa nagbalot. Si Saki pala, Day. Ayaw niya?
Lagi man ako mag-gay para sa kanya.
Hmm?
Pero si Brandon!
Nahiya ako sa Tupperware ni Mary Ann. Pakita mo nga Mary Ann, please lang. Oh, mas malaki pala. Nahiya pa ako sa Tupperware ko ba, mas malaki pala yung kanya.
Grabe talagang itsura ko.
Nanang na itsura mo? Momo?
Mabawi ako pag ako nanganak. Huyo kayong lahat sa akin, do. Huyo kayong lahat. Gaganda din ako. Gaganda din ako. Tingnan nyo guys.
Pero, nag-iba yung buka mo.
Katago siya?
Ganon siguro talaga pag lalaki, no?
Lalaki.
Mm. Pero sabi mo nila, mas mapangit ka daw pag ano, babae.
Kasi,
hindi. Kung ano, blooming daw ba?
Babae, maganda.
As nito na nakani, boom.
Sana all babae. Sige lang, okay lang. Nakamubo na po ako. Nakamubo
na. Magtatlo pa. Pagkakalama.
Diyos ko, Lord. Huwag na muna ngayon.
Bata pa pala
nga. Kaya pa si Daniel gusto niya eh yung pagkalabas buntis agad
after 2 years.
Pero hindi kaya. Gusto niya ata akong patayin.
Kasi maganda rin yun kasi
pagkalabas.
Oh. Nakahabol pa ng spaghetti.
Oh.
Akala ko hindi na ako makadala ng spaghetti ba?
Ayan na lang ang natira sa kanyang mga pagkain. Naubos na. Si Marie ang may pinakamaraming nadala ba? Favoritism ito ah. Ayaw ko na. Favoritism ah. Mas favorite. Oh, tingnan niyo kay Marie. Oh. Hanggang pang next week na 'yan. Favoritism ka dai ah. Bakit maliit lang akin, Day? Dalhin ko na din siguro to, Day. Idala ko na din to, Day. Day. Ano man yan, tama na, uy.
Wala na yung kain yan.
Na. Juk-juk lang gani. Padala niya na din ang cheesecake. Ano man yan siya, uy. Sige pa, ito na din. Nadala mo na.
Nalimo ako ba?
Hala. Si Ate Alma, Day.
Ito lang, madami ka marami.
Ha? Si Marie talaga ang pinaka-grabe. Favorite ba? Favorite?
Inanaan sa laki ng katawan.
Favoritism. Araw-araw may cake yan kay Dayan. Huh? Balita ko, araw-araw may cake.
Hindi ko na marami.
Grabe talaga kaingay ng mga Pinay pag nagsama ba?
Yeah. Yeah, say ko muna si Alma.
Ay, thank you to yung
ang daming dala ni Nay Granep. Hindi na siguro ako magluto.
Bye-bye na, Darling.
Uy, salamat ha.
Dahoy! Diyan muna kayo. Ihati ko muna siya. Sundukong kamo.
Bye-bye. Uwi na po ako kayang pasyente ko. Si ano ba si Dudong Daniel? Day, salamat, Day, ha?
Hindi. Daming na kayo.
Okay lang mo?
Hindi ako nag-expect, Day, na ganun kalami.
Anong dami?
Ang madala ko.
Cake lang naman yung madami
nila.
Dito.
My love, I'm home. At the back. Can you help me, mahal? Thank you. Nandito na po tayo sa bahay. May pakita ko sa inyo, guys. Tignan niyo po. O, diba? Ang ganda. Ngayon lang siya namulaklak ba? Itong ano na to. Ayan, oh. Ang ganda niya po. Ano ba yan? Kilala niyo ba yan, guys? Kuha nga tayo nung ilagay natin sa vase. Tama. Tama ka dyan. At ito naman, medyo nag-brown-brown na siya. Hindi na siya masyadong maganda. Ganito kasi dapat ang kulay niyan. Oh. Mm. Yan na po ang ating pa garden ngayon. At ang dami. Dito, oh, mag-harvest na po tayo ng blueberries. Ang dami na naman. Hi, I have something for you. Are you excited to eat? My love, you will be very shocked what you will eat for dinner. Come here. Go look here. What Dayan gave you. Look. Wow.
That's not good when you're sick, Ma. But
that's not good.
But super nice.
Chocolate cake and cheesecake. And then there's more here. Come here. They cannot see you. I'm not this one. This one. And what is this? Also cheesecake, hala. also cheesecake. Cheesecake, and what is this?
It's a lot of cheesecake. Yeah. Is it all for me because you cannot eat it?
Ala! May budbudin tayo! Yes, that's all for you.
What's that?
Budbud. You want to try? This one is very nice. It's like suman. Sticky rice. Try it, Megan.
Oh, but you can eat that, right?
Yeah. Sige na, try it. What can you say about it? Nice, tastes right? Good. Yeah, tastes good. And also, what is this? Ay, damaha. Maha blanca. Ayan, pinadala ni Diane. And the last one, your dinner. Eat now, my love.
Spaghetti.
Yeah. You want this salama or you want rice?
No, I'll eat that.
Okay.
Later, ma.
What later? Sorry. What later, mahal?
Later, mahal. I love you.
Agui ni si Daniel. You said you're hungry. That's why I went home.
I said I'm not that hungry.
You said a little bit hungry. That's why I said bye-bye. My patient is hungry.
Who's I'm eating? I did not want to eat yet.
No, it's my fault that I went home for you to eat this. Mahal, you just ate the soup today, no more. And one cookie. It's not good, mahal.
I ate two cookies.
Bahala ka dito, eh. I'm tired, mahal, I'm tired. Sige na. Go to whatever you want to do. Sige na. I'm fine here. Yay, ulo ba? Tigas ulo. Don't you look at me like that. Don't you look at me like that. I said. Don't you look at me like that. Shame tonight, ha?
Kiss, ma.
Sige na.
Here, kiss. That's kiss. Not a kiss.
I love you.
Love you too. Six, ma. Six, I can eat. Six. Six plus six.
Why?
Because I'm not hungry.
Sige na, go upstairs. Unaon pa na ni mong dula, ha? Lara ka karuna. Naglalaro pa rin siya. Bad trip ito si Daniel. Uy, ilipat ko nga itong cheesecake dito. Bakit nakabag pa ako? Ang dami nang pinadala ni Dayan. Buti na lang talaga pala na ano, tatlong Tupperware yung dala ko. May kanya-kanya din po silang dala kasi sinabihan din po sila ni Dayan na magdala nga ng Tupperware. So kanya-kanya po kaming dala no. Si Mary Ann, grabe. Ang laki ng kanyang pa-Tupperware. How many cookies did you eat?
Two.
Guy, dugulo si Daniel, oh. What?
What?
What to do? Don't what me? Huh? Put the spaghetti in the microwave so it will be hot. Magbuhay-buhay ka dyan. Sige.
How long?
For like 5 hours.
5 hours, okay.
Do it 2 minutes, mahal. Paawa-awa agad ng muka.
I'm here with you.
Paawa-awa agad ng muka, oh.
But paawa-awa-awa?
Paawa-awa agad ng muka, oh.
You paawa-awa-awa.
Paawa-awa ba?
You paawa-awa-awa.
Is that also your face upstairs?
Paawa-awa-awa-awa.
Was that your face upstairs when you were playing?
My face is not different, mahal.
Like that, when you were playing, you were not smiling.
No.
Laughing. How are you feeling now? Is your arm still hurting or not anymore? Oh, here?
This one, little bit.
But your belly? Did you have diarrhea?
Yeah.
How many times did you poop?
One.
That's not diarrhea, mahal.
When it's all liquid, that's diarrhea.
So, no mo. Uy, you're so pangit today, mahal.
Thank you. You're so sweet.
We will take shower.
Maybe you can go film yourself too, huh?
We will like, take shower
like
today.
This. Huh?
Dayan is calling. Why is that? Hello, Day.
Hi.
Oh, hindi kita maintindihan. Magtagalog ka, be.
Imong jacket nakalimtan.
Ano sabi mo hindi kita maintindihan?
Chu, magtagalog po muna.
Ang jacket ko na iwan. Hindi ka nila maintindihan. Oh.
Sabi ko yung jacket mo na nahabilin.
Nahabilin.
naman yan.
O oh, sige, sige, nahabilin.
Oh, kaya makuansa ko mag-limpyo, naglayas na sila, akong bahay murag di ipagyo.
Sige, day, bye, day. Salamat, day, ha? Salamat, day.
Salamat, ha?
Salamat.
Bye, day.
Bye.
Oh, si My Love, oh, kakain na daw siya. Uy, you need to eat it. No, taste it in the vlog. Yummy, My Love. Alam niyo po anong napansin ko? Sa umaga, ang ganda-ganda ko. Pero yung mga ganitong oras na, oh, yung mag-abot na mga alas 5, alas 6, para na talaga akong ambot. Ang pangit-pangit ng tingin ko sa sarili ko. No? Feeling ko, ang itim-itim ko. Tingnan niyo po, oh, ang bahay namin. Andyan yung mga gamit ni Daniel sa kanyang trabaho. At yan naman yung kanyang malaking lagari. Kasi nagtatrabaho na naman po siya sa kanyang arcade, no? Nag-request si Mister ang kanya daw cheesecake. Sabi din po ng mga kaibigan ko kanina na nag-iba na daw talaga ang mukha ko. Bakit? Ano ang nag-iba sa kanya? Wala man! Ganun pa rin. Pangit pa rin. What are you doing? You're looking at us. Lubad, no? Na may itlog ba? That's why I really want to go to the one that Vika said, mahan. She told us, right, that there's near her place. I know not near her place, where she's working.
Vegan.
Yeah, vegan. Mga cheesecake, walang
vegan food. Bakery.
Pero sarado pa sila. Ngayon kasi daw, bakasyon pa. Pero pag bukas yung pasok ako dun para makatikim ako ng cheesecake. Never ever in my entire life, nakatikim ng cheesecake. My love, can you please get me? Ano kaya to? What is this? Ay, cherry? I think cherry. Looks like cherry. Is this the first time that you... the first time you taste that... No, nothing. Kapoy English. Kapoy English. Kapagod na. Look at that, guys. Cheesecake of Love Mir Love Hug. I want you to try, mahan. In front of the camera. Dali na.
That's a big bite.
Dali na, dali na. Say the truth. You never lie. Is it nice? Go a little bit because they can see.
Mmm, yummy. Very good.
Yeah? Mm. It's too sweet?
No, it's super nice.
Okay.
But mahan, my wife doesn't want me to do this.
In the house, mahal, you can do this. But in public, you never do that. Ah, pagka-relax ng dalawa, oh. Sushi din, oh. Very relax. Mm.
We're waiting for our wife and mommy.
Mm? Why?
Who was working.
I was editing, my love. Mm. Late na po. It's already 10 o'clock. Am I getting my... milk tea today? What's that face? Is that a no?
Yeah.
A no. Oh, sige na oh. Because you made me mad today. And the vlog. Mm.
When did I make you mad?
I don't know.
I did not make you mad, mahal. Because you said I made you mad, but I did not today. End the vlog yourself.
Sige na, my love. End the vlog, please. What's your motto today? Don't make your wife mad. Mm.
My motto today is...
shave.
Love your pets.
Sige na. End your vlog.
Thank you so much for watching. Salamat. Enjoy the day. Bye-bye.
That's how you end the vlog.
Turn around the camera. What do you want me to say?
Grabe talaga ang itsura ko, uy. Kakaiba. I told them, mahal, when dito na naman tayo sa English ba? When the baby is out, I will be very beautiful, I think.
Mahal.
So,
you are already very beautiful.
No, this is not my face before, mahal. I will put something here, ha. I will put something here, a picture of me here.
You will show them. You will show them your face before.
Mm.
And then your face after.
That's how you say your wife is fat.
That's not how I say my wife is fat.
No, before it was like that. And now it's like that. Like that, mahal. Look, mahal. It's like that na, mahal. Look ba? You're not looking.
Joke, joke, joke. It's already 11:30 and look who's making snack.
Yay, snack.
We're not yet done because my husband just sang something from Shakira. Sige na, mahal. Can you sing that for us, mahal? Sige na. What's the lyrics? What's the lyrics? Because I just heard that just now from you.
You never heard those lyrics before?
No. What is the lyrics? Tell us and then sing it. Tell us first the lyrics.
The lyrics are, I'm happy that my boobs are small and humble, so you don't mistake them for mountains.
Sige daw. Sing it daw.
Why?
Sige naman.
You can sing it.
Sige na, my love.
Happy that my boobs are small and humble, so you don't mistake them for mountains.
So what are you making for snack? What is that?
Tomato.
Tomato, mozzarella, and we have the
basil.
Basil.
So you need to make a sauce.
Yeah, say goodnight na oh, to the people out there.
Goodnight na oh, to the people out there.